keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right. Never didn't have you by my side. Oh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know I love you. You're the queen of my heart. Your love is like tears from the stars.
Yes, it is.
Mama, I just want you to know. Loving you is like food to my soul.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Happy birthday, dear sister. This is your big sister, Riola. I hope you have many, many more. Goodbye.
Good morning, Mom. Happy 79th birthday. This is your oldest daughter, number 3 in line. And I just want to wish you a happy birthday, and I want you to know I love you so much. I'm so grateful for you being my mother. I would never choose another. I am so grateful how you taught us how to pray, because it has truly been a blessing to know God and be able to pray and talk to God. So many things in life I've been through, gone through, or whatever, and it's just been a blessing to know how to pray. I'm so thankful to have a praying mother. I'm so thankful that you are in my life and our relationship has just grown, and I'm so grateful for that. I'm just really thankful. One point that I would like to put in there is that you taught me how to hold my head up. No matter what happens in life that we go through that seems like it's the worst, you've taught me how to hold my head up in the midst of the storm. And also, I just appreciate you so much, Mom. Thank God for you. You've done a great job with all your children, all of us, and others. You know, thank you. I love you. I hope you have many, many more birthdays. And just thank you. You've always been a ride or die. I remember the free falling, Timmy and them, Wesley them out there free falling. You was right with them. Anyway, love you, Mom.
Hey, Uncle Ben. Happy birthday from the White family.
Hey, Uncle Skid. How you doing? You finally caught up with me. 79. Now, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Vance.
All right. Did you want to say anything else?
Hope you're having a nice time. Enjoy yourself. It's later than you think.
So what's your name?
I'm Mr. Jesse Dennis. I'm the one who takes care of this young lady.
And what's your name?
My name is Marie Dennis.
All right.
Marie okay. McClatchy.
Marie McClatchy Dennis? Or just Marie McClatchy?
Marie McClatchy Dennis.
All right. Okay. Thank you.
Hey, Mother. Happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Aunt Vance. Just wanted to drop in from California. It's a nice 70 degrees here, so it's a little hot. I don't know how it is in Michigan over there, but I just wanted to say happy birthday. I love you. You have a special place in my heart ever since I was a little girl. And I'm just so grateful for all the wisdom and the fun and the laughs that I get when I'm around you. So enjoy your day. Relax. Let everybody wine and dine you. Let them rub your feet. You know, just have a great time. Praying for you. Bye.
Hello, Vance. We just wanted to take a few minutes to just share with you on this great day. You are my favorite auntie. You know that. I love you to the moon and back. So from the Fish family to Aunt Vance, we just want to say happy birthday, Vance. Have a blessed day, Vance.
Hello there, dear heart. Calling to wish you a very happy 79th birthday. God bless you and wish you many, many more. I pray that the next 10 years will be even better than the past 10 years. May you enjoy your birthday and your family and friends. Talk to you soon. God bless you, love you, and bye-bye.
Hello, everybody. I'm the number 6 child. My name is LaShawn. And my mother said when I was born, she was coming down the stairs. So literally, I guess I'm a stepchild. But I mean, I'm loving my mother because she's always been an inspiration. She probably doesn't know that's how I look at her, but I do, because my mom was sick over the years and stuff. And she showed me how to be brave through my sickness. So that's one thing that I really appreciate, that I am the number 6 child. I'm the youngest girl on my mother's side. And the family that we have is a family. I can't say we all have our good days and bad. So with that, I love you, mother. I wish you a happy 79th birthday and goodwill.
Well, hello there, mother. How are you? I'm here to wish you a happy birthday. You're 79. Ain't that nice? Ain't that nice? You done lived many years, plenty kids, plenty grandchildren. And you've been holding, and you've been, and got great grands too. And you've been holding it down all these years. So we come to hold you down, come to say a little something nice. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy 79th birthday, mother. I love you. It's been 79 years. Wow. You know, this means you've seen a lot. You know, you've done a lot. You've experienced a lot. You've loved a lot, as well as lost a lot. I love you. I've learned so much from you. You are by far my biggest fan, and I appreciate that. You know. You're always there when I need you. You're always there when pretty much all of us need you. And hopefully, you know, you'll feel the same about us, that we've been there for you. And, you know, I know I will attempt to always be here for you. Wow, 79 years, you know. Looking forward to that, I guess. Oh, wow, man, I don't even know what to say, you know. Man, I just love you so much, you know. You definitely the rock and the pillar of our family, you know, 5 generations, you know. Wow, I mean, I'm in awe, you know what I mean? You don't act like the typical 79-year-old, you know, from the past, you know. You're full of energy, you're full of life, you're full of wisdom, and you wear 79 very, very, very well. You know, it is a privilege and an honor to be your son. So thank you. Thank you for all you've done in my life and all you are still doing in my life. Thank you for all your wisdom, your kindness, your warm words, and even your stern words, you know. Thank you for your guidance. Thank you for all the prayers, you know. Going to God in prayer on our behalf, you know. Says a lot about who you are and who we have become. You know, so thank you. Happy birthday. enjoy it, you know, and I don't know, do some traveling. All right, I love you, Mother. This is Rodney. Rodney Hamilton, my mother's fourth child. I love you and thank you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Mother. Happy 79th
birthday. Oh, happy birthday, Mother.
Happy 79th birthday.
Hey, from the Hamilton family.
Say hi.
Happy birthday, Granny. Happy 79th. We love you. Thank you for everything. And this is a product of you. So thank you, Granny. I hope you enjoy your birthday. We love you so much. And have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday.
Birthday. I just wanted to let you know how much I appreciate you. I adore you. And I thank you for not changing over the years and respecting me and my family. So happy 79th birthday, and may God bless you.
Happy birthday, Aunt Vance. I hope you're having a wonderful day today. Mom was certain that you are. I just want to say happy birthday. I haven't seen you in a long time. I wish you were somewhere close so I could give you a big hug. You know, I do love you. I always have and I always will. And I did see you on that video doing the wedding, doing that little dance. You did good. Anyway, I want to wish you happy birthday. So happy birthday. Love you.
I just want to say happy birthday to Mother. May you enjoy your day. Thank you for all the great blessings you have been giving me in my life. It made a difference. I just want to be happy I can make a little video to show you how much I love you. My hat goes off to you. Happy birthday. Love you, Mother.
My name is Asia. I am located in Jackson, Michigan. I have known Mother since birth. She's my grandmother. And I just wanted to wish her a very, very happy birthday and many, many more, and tell her that I love her very, very much.
Happy birthday, Granny. Happy birthday, Granny. Happy birthday, dear Granny, Granny.
Happy birthday,
cheese. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mother!
Grandmother, I want to say you're greatly appreciated. You're always loved. You've always held me down in the toughest and darkest times. I remember crying in front of the fireplace, not knowing how to raise my child. You have always led me to believe in God, and you've always kept me stronger than most. When I felt like the darkest of times, you've held me down, and I greatly, greatly appreciated all the wonderful things you have done for me and my child. Words can't begin to describe the love and dedication that you put into me and my child's life. Thank you for being the wonderful mother, grandmother, and everything that you've done. It's out of this world. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Mother, happy birthday. This is Bruce, your oldest daughter's husband. Lisa Knows, as y'all call her. Anyway, happy birthday, Mother. Love you. Appreciate all that you've done. Thank you for just being who you are. That's what makes you special. Happy birthday. Enjoy. I think we both Scorpios, aren't we? That's why we be fussing. That's all right. But happy birthday. Enjoy yourself. I love you. And one more thing. This the name. It's a
duck. I know you. My name is Matt. Happy birthday. And hope you have a many, many more.
Happy birthday, Mother. And you can cook good.
Okay. Happy 79th birthday.
Happy 79th birthday. I love you. Happy 79th birthday. Grandma, I love you so much. I want to kiss you on the cheek and I want to give you a
birthday, Grandma. I love you so much that I want to kiss you.
Hello there, Mother. Good seeing you this summer. You're still looking good now. I just want to wish you a happy, a very happy 79th birthday. And many more. Be blessed.
Happy 79th birthday, Mother. And many more. From your son, Tim, number two.
Birthday, Mother. Love you. Wish you many, many more.
Happy birthday, Granny Cranny. We love you.
Sending you love all the way from Texas. Happy birthday, Granny. We love you and we wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Granny. I hope you enjoy your day. Love you.
Hey, Aunt Vance. Me and baby Sophia says happy birthday. Sophia, look. Look. Say happy birthday, Auntie. He's not even looking. Look. All right.
Hi, my name is Alberta Rice Arno. I live in Jackson, Michigan. Happy birthday, Vance. You've been my friend since 1986. I thank God that he placed us together. I just wanted to tell you that I love you with all my heart. And I thank God that you've been a true friend. You listen, you pray for me, and you be quiet sometime. And I just thank God that during those quiet times, I know in my heart you have prayed for me. I love you.
Happy birthday, my beautiful grandmother. Today is your 7th. My seventh
great grandmother. Great granny, granny. Yeah, that's a
great. Yeah, he was supposed to do his own video. But anyways, granny, my beautiful grandmother, I wanted to let you know that today you are 79. And I just want you to know that I love and appreciate you so much for who you are, what you stand for. You are absolutely amazing. You are so strong. You have very good qualities that I love to mimic. Strength. You represent strength. You have overcome so much in your life, and you have given very good qualities. Pass them out to your children, and I just want you to know that, and your grandchildren and your great-grandchildren, 5 generations, we represent 5 generations because you are amazing. So anyways, I just want you to know that we are on our way to Uganda, and I have to get my video done because I've been running behind like I do, but you know, you love me anyways. I just want you to get my video done and just let you know that I will see you soon to get your hair done, and I hope you have a beautiful day. I hope you enjoy every minute of it. I hope these videos just make you proud. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Mother. This is Amy Black. Just want to say happy birthday. Much love.
Hey, Granny. You know it's your favorite. Happy birthday. We love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah,
mwah. Happy birthday, Mother. I wanted to tell you happy 79th birthday. I want to tell you that I love you so much. You are my ace coon boom. I act just like you. That's what they say. That's what I think too. I act just like you and I love you. You're so awesome. You know, Mother, you know, we all go through our changes or whatever, but Mother, you are our backbone. I don't know what I'd do without you. I wouldn't trade you for the world. God bless you. I'm the 5th child. And I love you so, so much. You enjoy your day. Thank everybody for showing my mom some birthday love. God bless you all. Stay safe. Mother, I love you. You don't even look 79, lady. You look 29. You're my mom. We trade you for the world. God bless you. God bless all. God bless. Take care.
Hey, Granny. It's your son, Rodney. Your grandson, Rodney. I thought I was your son. I be thinking of your son sometimes, you know. I was making this video to say happy birthday to you. Happy 79th birthday. I love you. I wish we could be with you to tell you happy birthday instead of doing videos, but I do understand with all this stuff going on with the COVID and all that stuff. how we should be. So I love you, and I'll bring some Pepsi over there for you if I come over there. But happy birthday, Granny. Happy 79th. I love you.
Happy 79th birthday, Mother. We really appreciate you and love you so much. Have a great day.
Happy 79th birthday, Granny. I hope that you enjoy your birthday, and love you.
Hey, Granny Mother. It's your favorite grandson, Antonio. I'm looking kind of rough right now, don't mind me, but just wanted to get on here and tell you happy birthday, happy 79th birthday. I miss you with all my heart, and I love you. I hope you have a really great day, and I cannot wait till I can come back home and see you. I know I don't call very much. I'm sorry about that. It's just with this time difference, and my work schedule kind of makes it really hard for me to talk to anybody. I just hope you have a really good birthday, and I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you, and miss you, and have a good birthday. Bye.
Hi, Mother. Wishing you a happy birthday and a blessed day.
Happy birthday, Mother Dears. You've been beautiful ever since I met you from day one. I love you. Happy birthday. Enjoy your day. Do it.
Hey, Mother. This is Khadija. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Let you know that I love you. I appreciate you. You have always been like a second mom to me. It's been times that you were there for me when I didn't have anybody else. You always love me unconditionally, and I'll always love you for that. So I wish you a happy birthday and many more, and I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy 79th birthday, Mother.
Love you.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Granny! We love you!
I just want to say happy birthday, Mother, Miss Vance. We love you. The Majids love you. I'm so happy that you're in our life, my life. And I wish you many, many more. And I'll be by to see you soon. Lots of love. Happy birthday, Mother.
Happy birthday, Mother. We love you.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Mother, happy birthday. Love you.
Happy 79th birthday, Granny, for me and the baby.
Happy birthday, Aunt Vance. I hope you have a wonderful, beautiful day for your birthday. Enjoy your celebration. I am Natasha Dennis, the daughter of Marie and Jesse Dennis out here in California. We missed you. We send our love. Have a great time. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mother. And I wish you many, many more.
Hey, Granny. This is for you. Happy birthday. I love you. And stop. Okay.
Hi, Granny. Me and the boys just want to wish you a happy birthday and many more blessed birthdays to come. We love you very much.
Happy birthday, Granny.
Happy birthday. Mwah.
Mama, mama, you know
Awesome.